Hi, my name is Sarah, and I'm going to show you how I like to write letters to my pen pal. So first, I will open up just any notebook that has paper in it that I can use. I'll tear off the edges, and then I'll pick out the envelope that I would like to use to send my letter in. I want to make sure that my paper that I'm using fits inside the envelope. So here I have to fold it in half, and then I'm also doing a little extra fold here to make sure that it fits inside of the envelope that I'm using. Once I have it folded, I'll open it back up and I will have all the stickers and stationery that I want to use picked out beforehand, so that way I can use them to decorate the letter any way I want. So once I have all of the stickers and stationery picked out that I want to use, I'll go ahead and start writing on the letter. First, I'm going to start with just the greeting and name of my pen pal. So I'm writing that at the top here in calligraphy, and I like to write it in a fun color. So we're writing it in blue today, and I'm just writing hi, but I can use whatever greeting I want, doesn't matter. Once I've written out my pen pal's name and the greeting, I'll go over their name and decorate it with even more colors. So here I'm adding some yellow to the bottom of their name. So it's making sort of a green color since it's adding to that blue. And we're just going to add that yellow to all the words up top. I also like to decorate their name with some gel pen and make it look kind of like bubble letters. So once I've finished with the name, I will start decorating the rest of the letter. I want to make this letter kind of summer themed. So we're going to add some clouds. And we're going to just draw two clouds, one at the top, one at the bottom. And they're not in the way of where I'm writing the letter. It's just going to be kind of on the sides. And once I've drawn those clouds, I'm going to add some washi tape. So that's the tape that I'm adding here. And I'm also going to add some stickers on top of that just to decorate, and I want everything to match the blue and yellow colors that I'm using. I'm also going to add this other paper on top. I like to layer different types of paper, and we're going to put that on top of the first cloud up top here, and down here we're going to write just the weather, Seattle's current weather, and I'm going to draw a little picture of me being cold and a little sun since it's been sunny but cold. Up on the first cloud, I'm putting a checklist for everything in the letter. So there's a letter, there's going to be some questions and answers, there's going to be a playlist, and also some stationery goodies. After that, I'm writing the date up top here next to their name. And once I've done that, I'm just going to go ahead and decorate with any other stickers that I want. I want my stickers that I'm using to match, so I'm using the stickers that I set out for myself and just putting them anywhere I think looks good. I started with a bunch of big stickers and they kind of get smaller and smaller, so we're just adding those into all the corners and on the sides of the letter. And then we're adding another one underneath this, so we'll lift up that sticker, and I like to layer the stickers on top of each other. And this is going to be the last step in the decoration part of the letter. So you can see here, I finished decorating the letter, and now I just have to write on it. But first, I want to make my questions and my answers. So I'm going to put those on this piece of paper here. I'm going to do questions on one side and I'll do answers on the other. And that's just questions that I have for my pen pal. And then answers are the answers that I'm giving back to them for the questions that they sent me. So I just send like 3 or 4 questions that I have. Anything that I'm curious about them, I'll put that in my questions here. And I like to decorate this too, just however I like. So I'm writing out my questions and my answers, and then once I've done that, I'm going to start writing my letter, just asking my pen pal how they've been, and updating them on my life, and letting them know of all the things going on and answering any questions they may have had for me in their last letter. I like to fill the whole page, and once I finish with the letter, I am decorating here the goodie bag. So that's stationery goodies, so I'm putting some stickers in this envelope, little mini envelope that's going to be going inside of the big envelope. So I finished my letter, I'm closing it up, sealing it with some washi tape, and I like to decorate the outside of that. And I'm also going to write in calligraphy here, open, just so they know where to open the letter. And I like to add more color to that too. So now I'll move on to decorating the outside of the envelope itself, the big envelope. And I'm adding washi tape and stickers to that, but I don't want it to be in the way of the center of the envelope where I'm going to be writing my pen pal's address. So I'm writing her name in calligraphy, then I'll flip it over, and I like to write my return address on the top of the other side of the envelope, but you can also write it on the top left corner. After I've put my return address, I'll flip the letter over and put my stamps in the top right corner. I'm putting more than one since it's going to weigh more than a normal letter does. And then after that, I'm just going to add any other stickers that I want to add. You can see I'm also adding a stamp here, so we're putting that in the corner there and adding just another sticker. And now the envelope is decorated and we have the letter and questions and answers and the playlist and stationery and stickers for my pen pal all ready to go. So I'll put those inside of the envelope, I'll seal that up, and now I just have to write my pen pal's address, and then it's ready to send.